ox carts make for relatively safer travel.
Back at last. That was an ordeal.
Aye, I'm exhausted, but I can rest after I've delivered these herbs. I'll be back soon.
Good on you. Just take care, all right? You wonder why I don't follow him? So long as he stays away from that forest, he'll be fine on his own. When my brother told me he was going to fetch those herbs, I refused to join him. Said it was too dangerous. What with the monsters acting strangely of late. And I was right. But mayhap none of this would have happened had I only gone with him. My brother is always the one taking the initiative, while I stand around with my hands in my pockets. But today's misadventure showed me that the path forward is the one with fewer regrets, even when you can't be sure where it leads. We managed to save Norbert, and perhaps that's all that matters. Still, I can't help but wonder if I couldn't have spared him some of the pain and fear he suffered, if I'd only steeled myself sooner. So from now on, I'm going to trust in my own instincts. Never again will I let fear stop me from doing what I know to be right.
With Sir Norbert safely returned, Melv shan't lack for medicinal herbs. Two good deeds in one, you might say.
This ox cart's bound for Vernworth. I'll need to see some coin before I let you on. If you're in need of a ride, tis now or now.
I overheard some of the soldiers standing guard outside the palace discussing a curious rumor.
Regarding the Queen Regent and an important personage, you mean?
Indeed. Some suppose...
Ah, you've returned. How did you fare on the journey to Melv? Splendid! You've been an immense help, I must say. The cart reached its destination safe and sound. And from the tell of it, you even rid the road of a few monsters. You've certainly earned a reward, my friend. Here you are.
Oxcarts seem a convenient choice for longer journeys. I see no harm in making use of them as needed, Master.
This ox cart's bound for Melv. I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
Have we purchased all that we require? We ought to review the contents of our packs, just to be sure.
my vegetables.
We cannot break it from this side.
Really? Now?
Goblins, Master! I cannot fault prowess. Well said. I shan't let them harm you.
Do not resist.
I shall do as you say.
You'll like to grow overburdened if you keep picking up every little trinket you find.
So close a call offers no solace in victory. What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries.
Look there. I espy another statue. Climbing it would grant a clearer picture of our environs. Imagine we're in need of a campfire. Let us return once we've grown tired.
My thanks. Here. Figured I ought to thank you somehow.
Tis pleasantly cool here. What with a canopy overhead?
Let us hope we make it through without incident.
I quite agree.
Fine place to harvest some ingredients.
No harm in picking a few.
I'd wager there's ought to be found here.
Tis a hobgoblin! I will protect you.
Protect the shipment! Steal yourselves! Cut the fiends down! Don't let them touch the shipment!
Fee, how did this happen? We must defend the cargo! They're a tenacious lot. I was sure we were to meet an early end. Fortunate we are that you should find us when you did. My humblest thanks, sir.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items. I am confident and may act independently.
By your command, Arisen.
Right. Go on, run. I enjoy the chase.
What's up there? I can't make much out from here, but I've a feeling 'twill be worth the climb. Master, I believe I could be of aid here. I would gladly be of aid, Arisen. You have my protection. I did not disappoint. Leave an opening. Focus your attacks. Strike fast and true, and our quarry shall fall.
Thank you.
brings us a step closer to our triumph. There is no cause for restless action. You need only be consistent. Understood. Careful, Master. We know not what to expect from this enemy. Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients. No harm in picking a few.
Now, what might that be?
We ought to take a closer look. It is rather narrow here. Be on your guard.
Let us proceed with due caution. battle is upon us.
It's a rare find. Fortune smiles upon us this day.
We must take proper care of it.
Now that is a surprise.
Now seems a fine time to sort through your belongings, Master.
If you feel overburdened, mayhap I could carry some things for you. Has been poisoned. I will protect you.